Yes, you did. Come on. Because you looked at me three times and kept on telling me and saying, what's up? Yes, you did. But I'm mad at you. Come on in, man. I know how it is.
He just coming home.
The dog, it's cool, man. You don't got it. That man don't, maybe he ain't want to know he coming home. You a hot ass. God damn. Man just came home. He shot nine niggas last year. Hold on, boss. Maybe he ain't want to know that. That's why I let you do that. I wasn't mad at you, bro. Don't take none of this the wrong way. Come on, man. Big niggas got to stick together. Don't be that way. I know, bro. I know. Nigga with a towel on. I know that nigga still got that mindset. I don't want no trouble, man. He don't care what's the rest around. That towel on, like, nigga, I'm only focused on your bitch ass. You don't got to worry about nothing else. I ain't shooting over here. Don't even worry about that, nigga. My focus is you.
Man, this nice motherfucker is SpongeBob.
And that wasn't even funny, man. If you going Joan, man, be funny, man. And don't get in your feelings. Don't get in your feelings because you started it. Don't do that. But I'm going to move on with the show, man. Ain't nobody paid for us to go back and forth. I don't want your sensitivity to come out. You take that towel off and kill me. Now, don't interrupt what he did. Don't interrupt what I do.
Funny.
That's all I'm saying.
Funny.
He looked like that nigga that said, I am the captain now. Y'all seen that movie? You were stealing ships and shit. I ain't interrupt you. But you came in here on something. Look at SpongeBob. You started it. Don't get mad because you started it. I was showing love. He thought I was going to say something. You started. Now he mad. Kill that nigga.
I was trying to say that.
It's all love, man. It's all good.